Welcome to Just Wing It Explain 11. Today I am attempting to simulate the Heritage Day AAD 2022 Gripen Sunset display. Sadly, I only have a 2D model of Waterkloof Air Base here in Pretoria, South Africa. You can see my actual footage here, top right of the screen. First person view first, then tower view. Everything is set, let's get going. Adding knots. V1, rotate. Positive rate, gear. Sorry for the hectic delay today. My PC seems to be overheating a bit. It's rather hot. higher spectra. Sorry, let me rephrase that. High alpha run. Okay, that was a bit crazy. One last maneuver. Alright, that's all for that. So let me land, well, at least attempt to land, and then we can look at the replay. Alright, here we go. Sorry for that delay, there was a slight problem with the recording software. The simulation does not do the sound justice, that's for sure. I'm not as accurate as the fantastic pilot who flew the Gripen at the airship, but I really enjoy flying this aircraft. And no, I'm not breaking this arm barrier there. It's just vapor in the air. Air brakes. Hi, Alpha. It's actually quite challenging that. That means it's a very low speed pass. This is the lowest speed I could get with gear down. It really is a stunning aircraft. For a while, most of our Gripens were inoperable due to lack of maintenance, but now I see they have got a new contract and will be fixing them on a regular basis now. That's a vape in the air there today. The Gripen and it's highly maneuverable. I was always quite impressed with it. I think that moved to the other airbase. I've gone blank on the name. And we're back at Watercliff. This was a dangerous maneuver. I don't think they did this in the actual air show, I don't remember, but I had to attempt it. Negative G pull up. The grubber did it though. I was quite impressed. It is impractical in a combat scenario though. You are basically a sitting duck like that. The Cobra maneuver, as you see in Top Gun, that's also highly impractical. And reversing turn, also highly impractical. You want to keep your energy state as high as possible. Oh no, I'm gonna crash. Nope. Just looks like it. I was going extremely low there. I don't think there was a hard deck at this air show. It looked like the aircraft came pretty low down to the runway. Hard deck is the lowest an aircraft is allowed to fly. She really is a beautiful plane, isn't she? So, out of the aircraft South Africa has, what is your personal favourite? To be honest, I actually preferred the Cheetah. Have a look at the Cheetah and see what you think. Unfortunately, I could not find an X-Plane 11 model. So I can't display it here. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, click on notification.